I've been dreaming all my life for filming for Absinthe, and it was like such a big thing for me. I've been riding like all the season with the ABS backpack, because for sure I knew that it would happen to get like Avalanche and stuff. So I got to Alaska, we got set up. Second day we went flying. And the first one ever in Alaska, second turn, the old face cracked. And I had to straight down the face. At the bottom of the face, like the whole avalanche like came up to me. And I got buried till here. But hopefully like I pulled the airbag back and like for sure the airbags like helped me a lot. But Alaska was such a big experience for me.